Today, we will be cooking adobong sitaw. First, we need to wash the string beans. Then slice it like 1.5 inch. Slice the tomato. Slice half the piece of the onion. Slice the 2 cloves of garlic. The next is to heat the pan and put the oil. Saute the garlic and the onion. Wait till such time that the aroma will come out. The onion will become translucent and the garlic will become light brown. Add some sliced tomatoes. Add chopped string beans. Spun up soy sauce. Sprinkle with some magic syrup seasoning. Pour 1 cup of water. We cover it while waiting for it to cook.